is it? $75,000 to $80,000.
This one right here?
Yes. Yeah.
What year is it from?
It's from 1942.
You're stolen. There are only 10 left in the world from this one.
It's the most expensive one. It's the most popular one.
1015. I built in 1945-46. 60,000. This model.
Ah.
That's 100 today.
Wow.
And bullets are now in Germany, they built 1500 a year.
Mixed with deflation. Yeah. What explanation?
I am still good work again.
Yeah.
Such sounds great.
Hier verandert ook de kleur in.
Ja.
Niet met LED.
Nee. Het gaat gewoon met de plexus zitten erin.
Oké.
Nowadays the colors change by LED, but this is going with filters.
Oh, yeah.
This is the age I said, did you put LEDs in? No, this is the original.
I'm in love. I knew the odds were against me before. I had no flair for flaming desire.
I was hoping it would keep skipping.
He's real.
I haven't heard that since I was a kid.
Er zijn echt waterbobbels die naar boven komen.
Ja, zitten.
Maar in de moderne gaat dat ook met LED's. Nog steeds water.
Van 1956.
Want daar hebben ze dit soort dingen staan met metalen plaatjes. Hier nog weer voor. Dit je ook.
Love it.
Ja.
Met die grote metalen plaatjes.
Ja, heb ik ook. Maar nou, dit hebben ze daar niet staan.
Bottom plaat is nu.
the old, the Bob, there's an old one.
Okay.
He did a restoration too, but and when the record is finished, then the curtains close. It was to attract the jukebox, that you put more coins in it.